Hey everyone, it's Lisa from Canine Clips Dog Grooming Tips. This is Simba, and he is a mixed breed, but I would say he has some Maltese in him, but the owner is not sure as well. So if you have any ideas, just let me know. I'll be doing a full groom on him, and I'll be using a number 5 just to get under, because he's got a little bit of thick fur and a little bit of matting, and then I'm going to go to a 3 3/4 blade from there. So hopefully you enjoy it, and let me know what you think, and hope you keep on watching, and please subscribe if you haven't done so already. He is a little bit difficult with his feet because he doesn't like them being touched. He's about 8 years old. And he's been coming to me for about 6 years now. You're a good boy, buddy. Just gonna raise the table up here. Hey, good boy. Every dog always holds their legs a little bit different, so he's actually pouring it in his body there. before. Okay, I'm gonna cut this side. I was gonna trim his nails, but since he turned, I'll now do this side. To switch the blades. Good job. The hair is really thick. It's kind of thicker than a Maltese. So it's got the coloring of it. And the face, but it's definitely quite thick. Switch to number 7 for the bum area. Okay. number 10.
Just to get around all these little sensitive areas.
Good boy. Alright, so far so good. Excuse me. Let's hope I'm wrong about his front feet. And that he's just good like this the whole time. His armpit goes really deep in there. There we go. And you can get the clippers in there. Or you'd really be digging in there. Oh, good boy. False alarm about the feet. So I am happy about that. He is my last dog of the day. So that makes him my favorite dog of the day. Any dog that's my last dog is my favorite dog. Oh, just a little bit of shaking here. Okay. Yeah, just a little bit more on this side. It's okay. It's okay. Yep, there's your jugula. I know. Yeah. I just have to stop because I have somebody. Oh, come here. It's okay. I have someone picking up, so we'll be right back. All right. I'm picked up. All right. So I guess what you got to decide. And I've got to finish it off. Then we're going to go home. I'll have a little bath. Okay. All right, there's all the feet done. I'm just going to do his face. Good boy. Thank you. so relaxed. Good boy. He doesn't have very much hair in his ears for me to even pluck. There's just a little bit. I'm just going to take that out so he can see it. It's barely, you can see his feet. Barely any in there. Same for this side. There we go. Hard to see it in the camera and line it up. Like a curtsy. I'm a curtsy too. Okay, buddy. Wants to come this way. He doesn't like being turned the other way. There he is. Okay, to the tub. It's okay. Oh, he's not going to be a big fan of that. Okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Sorry. More of you. Okay. Lots of hair in there. Ooh, that's a good boy. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. No, no, no. Okay, this way. Let me get it down. Okay, try that again. Okay. Okay, we're back to the table. Okay, good boy. Good boy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You are like your cuddles, right? Okay, good boy. Okay, we'll get them all dried up. We'll see how he does. Well-behaved dog, especially when you're a little tired already. All right, so now I'm going to switch to the 3 3/4 blade. Oh, come on, buddy. This is just going to take off a little bit, but not very much. I like doing it this way, especially if the hair is really thick, and you're not trying to grab all that thick hair on the first cut. Amazing how you can use one blade and then use the very same blade after the bath or even just 10 minutes later and how much fur it'll still take off. So, you know, all that hair moves around and kind of, once you get that weight off it, it'll lift up a little bit and you're going to be able to do a full second cut with the same blade and still take off quite a bit. Fur, so. There's some areas that the clipper doesn't get into too good. Always these little crevices. Put your foot down there. Lift his head, there you go. Thank you. has to teach me. A little bit of plaque on them. Good boy. Yeah, good boy. Okay, so there's Simba all finished up. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already, and let me know what you think in the comments. Thanks, guys. Have a great day. Okay, come on. You're so funny. Okay, bye, everyone.